inspection is this cleaning thing that we do here at Red Pine, where you clean your cabin, and then Connie or
Allie
or one of the counselors will go around and they will rate how you did on your cleaning. So, like, if you did really bad, maybe a 7, and if you did really good, you get a 10.
Yeah, like, there's this thing called Sharpest Cabin, and the Sharpest Cabin is the cleanest cabin all over camp on inspection, so...